Hi Libra, welcome to my channel Cancer Moon Oracles. My name is Rose and I'm here to bring you another weekly love read. Do keep in mind, Libra, these readings are for entertainment purposes only. So with that, just take what you need, leave what doesn't apply. Of course, though, if you enjoyed this reading and it does resonate for you, let me know by liking and or subscribing where you can catch my future reads that I launch on the channel. As you can see in front of you, Libra, I've already laid out the cards simply for the purposes of saving time. I am trying to condense them down into 10-minute time slots, so only because uploading takes ages. So this way I'm delivering the message and uploading on time as well. So before we unpack these cards, let me just remind you, toward the end of this reading, we will draw an animal spirit card and a tarot card just to draw in some extra messages around your special person, the person you're dealing with in love, or the person that you're coming in here thinking of today. Okay. So at the bottom of the deck, you've got the Page of Wands, Libra. You could be dealing with a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. This person is young at heart, I feel, but for the most part, the Page of Wands speaks to someone wanting to take action towards you. So someone is thinking about taking action, and the kind of action they're thinking about is in the way of perhaps reaching out, sending a message, asking, hi, how are you? Just, this is initiating or making some kind of contact in some way. Okay, so I do see someone wanting to perhaps send a message of communication, seeing where you're at, or vice versa. Okay, but for the most part, when I look at this Page of Wands, this page is excited. Okay, there's a massive drive coming through with this page, like it's excitability, there's energy here. So let's have a look at the cards. If the first card coming through is the Hermit, you could be dealing with a Virgo, but I feel for the most part perhaps someone ghosted you here, or someone went silent, and I see from this silence now they're wanting to reach out and make contact. Okay. Now this Hermit is looking to the Eight of Wands, which is telling me this is this person, whoever's gone silent here, whoever's not talking to the other here, is thinking about reaching out and making contact. Okay. And I see this happening very quickly, and also quite unexpectedly. Maybe you don't expect this to happen. But I feel that someone here is in this Hermit mode and they will break their silence, okay, unexpectedly and quickly. So I don't feel like this person's going to stay away for very long. I don't even think this person's going to, it's like they're unable to not talk to you, okay? So if they've decided that's it, I'm not talking to my Libran, I don't think that's going to last very long, because they just can't stay away. They just can't, you know, stay away from you too long. Because the Eight of Wands too, this is electricity, okay? I see electricity. I see sparks here. So look, they would be lying if they said that they weren't interested. Okay, you know, there's still sparks flying here for this person. So they can't stay away from you for too long. They want your energy. I do feel with the Seven of Cups, there is an element of confusion coming in. Maybe this is someone who reaches out and then pulls away and then reaches out again and then pulls away. I mean, at the end of the day, the Page of Wands, it is only a page. So this person could be sending mixed signals or mixed messages, or maybe playing emotional mind games as well. Because I do see the World, following on from the Seven of Cups is the World card. This is, you know, overcoming something here. So do you feel like whoever's gone silent here, whoever's not talking to the other person is going to overcome that energy? They're going to overcome that energy. They're going to come out of that energy. They're not going to stay in that energy for too long. I mean, the world can speak to distance, so I don't feel like they can stay away. They can't separate because these eight wands, they're coming in very, very quickly. So I hope that makes sense. For others of you out there, if you've been single for quite some time, Libra, I'm speaking to a Libra now who is single. If you've been single for quite some time, you may connect with someone on the internet with the world here. And I see back and forth communication. I see, for the most part, you really getting along well with this person. This could be a King of Wands. This could be a fire energy. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I also see another Libra energy here coming through with the Justice card. So that message there is specific to you, Libra, if you are single and you're looking for love and you're connecting on an online dating platform. I see lots of potential here with the Seven of Cups, but one in particular is catching your interest. Okay, and vice versa. But for others of you who are already coupled up or connected to someone here, I feel like with the King of Wands, this is someone taking the initiative and, you know, making that first move. King of Wands doesn't sit still, okay? He likes to take action on things. And with the lion in the background, this is, okay, I need to be the bigger person here and I need to speak up. I need to reach out. With the world here, it tells me here that a fire sign may have well and truly gotten over themselves. you know, they've come full circle here and they finally want to balance things out with the justice, okay? Yeah, because I see in this Justice card, these scales are balanced out. So it tells me this person wants, you know, they don't want to fight. They don't want to argue. They don't want to stay away for too long. They want to iron any problems out. They want to iron the problems out. They want those scales to balance out. Okay, they want peace. They want harmony. They want connection. Yeah. So Page of Wands, this is good news, okay? Good news, positive news coming in regarding your special person. I feel like even underneath that Page of Wands is the Six of Pentacles, so they want to work on it. Okay, this is good news coming in. This is someone coming in saying, yeah, let's fix this. Let's work on this, okay? So let's get some more messages around your special someone. Spirit, angels and guides, what messages do you have for our Librans regarding their special person? Now, if you're single, Libra, the messages will still apply. This will be the energy of the new person. Wow, look at this. Hawk. The upward pointing triangle with a line through it does speak to the element of air. Could be an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, but this is someone who's definitely thinking about you. Okay, you are high on this person's mind. I'm also feeling like here with the hawk, this is someone who's keeping a watchful eye on you. Okay, even if they are not talking to you, they are still keeping an eye on you, maybe through your social media with the world card here. If you're connected to this person online, they will be keeping a close eye on you or a watchful eye on you on your social media. They're seeing who you're talking to. They're seeing who's interacting with your posts. Okay, this is someone who's in your, they're around. This hawk is circling around you. So this person's around you, okay? You may feel their energy around you. But I feel like too with the hawk circles high above in the sky. So they're getting a better perspective on things. They're getting a better perspective on the situation as well. I'm seeing the hawk's wings spread, like stretching out, reaching out. So I do feel like this person wants to reach out. Okay, judgment. Interesting. Yeah, I feel like with this judgment call, there's some kind of special, like there's a message coming in with this judgment. Okay, we see the angels heralding here. So I see this person coming toward you or coming through with some kind of a special announcement or a special message. I'm seeing a butterfly here. This would be, maybe this message is about change. Maybe this person's coming to you to tell you, look, I've changed or I'm changing or I'm working on changing. So there we have it, Libra. I hope you enjoyed this message. And until next time, take care.